biggest upsets in history. Now they've made the long lower bracket run. They've made that hard part. And up against Method, who just came the loss. They're going to win. They're going to take it out 4-2. And
final minute. This was the scoreline in game three. Cloud9 unable to take it, but Squishy now with a daily shot. He puts it through. He's been going for this stuff all season, and he pulls it off here in the most clutch moments.
The player to invent the shot himself is able to get the delayed front flip and just destroy Method on defense. Even they have to be impressed. Incredible showcase from Squishy.
Absolute obliteration. And if you look over at Squishy on the stage, he's still just stone cold killer.
How do you not?
Jumping, don't stop on top, but you know we only go to 2 o'clock. Put your motherfucking hood up, it's the weekend. Drop that ass up and bitches get the freaking. Last call at the bar, ladies get a drink, nigga get some balls. Ain't no telling you gon' see that bitch tomorrow. Stop holding up the wall, waiting for the right song. Better holler, cause you know they about to cut the lights on. I know you were made for me, but darling, don't you wait for me. I can see the
I think the night rest has been really important for both the teams. Both of them very emotionally invested. Both of them putting a ton of work, maybe both the hardest working teams in their regions, and they were both incredibly upset.
Because both times when Energy did, or all three times, they played on the same day when they lost in the lower bracket.
Yeah.
So now with that night rest...
I'll hit that way. It feels so different now that it's not the Octane. But it's so much easier. It's ridiculous. You get so much power out of that wheel. Dude, this is like 10 million times easier. Jesus. This is a joke. I've gotten almost every time, like perfectly. So this is why Cooks is using this shit. Dude, this is stupid. I've gotten it every time. Holy shit. I'm maining this shit car.
Oh my.
Jesus fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh, I was literally going from the start. I'm saying this shit. Oh my god. Holy shit.
Unbelievable play from both of these teams. This game alone could have all the highlights.
I'm still geeking out about this.
Let's just all silently watch.
Like you've seen it on Reddit before, but have you seen it in a finals match at a world championship?
That could potentially be one of.
Second time we've seen a little bit of positioning errors from Chiefs and Jake! Though to drop it down, the double tap puts it through, and Chiefs is back in the lead.
Watch how fast he changes his trajectory. The moment it hits the ceiling, he turns straight.
NRG setting up the siege. They control the two middle boosts. If they control the two back boosts for the Chiefs as well, then they can starve out their opponents. You're going to see Jacob try and do it, but he gets beat to it. That is huge for the Chiefs. Now Drip A is an option. They're going to try and find him.
Okay,
they've managed to get to him. 1-2.
Oh,
there is going to be an open net. There comes Drip A securing the goal and the two-goal lead.
Just slicing and dicing this energy defense. Jake taking control of the ball. That beats in Garrett. And they bring him back to Drip A and back to Jake. Oh, it's just absolutely incredible play to see. Just dismantling energy.
Chiefs are puppet masters. They start taking the ball.
Level compared to NA and EU. They have some work to do. You know, they're getting up there, especially Chiefs. They look great in that series against G2.
Yeah.
There is a demo as well, but Metzenaris gets there just in time. Everyone is not in the goal. There's the shot, but a lot out of nowhere is the literal savior of Method's game.
Talk about last second saves. A lot just making it there in time. The striker from NRG completely unaware that he'd make it and just took the shot when he could.
What's it gonna take at this point? These two teams are so close. As Fireburner, gonna put that one up high. Metzenaris does get caught out. Mogdus turns it's an own goal! NRG are two games up!
Fireburner hits it into that beautiful sweet spot that drops it straight in front of net, and no one is aware. No one on Method is prepared. Mogdus finds himself on the wrong side of that line. In net, he pushes it in himself, and after nearly 6 minutes, NRG takes.
He's still got the ball.
The clock is working in his favor. Florus has no boost. Oh, look at the play by Eekso. Go on, get it in. Oh, come on. What was that? That's like some sort of idiot flick into a perfect on the line air dribble. Are you serious? That is incredible. That's what.
And were you feeling good and confident coming into this matchup against G2? Because G2 is riding off of a high from that, you know, victory over Chiefs.
Yeah, I feel really, really good coming to this game. We've been practicing really hard. We have been doing well in scrims. And G2 is nothing without JKNAPS, and he wasn't doing really well right now.
Ooh, spicy. It's a little hot in here. Well, look, here's the thing.
That would have been incredible. The turtle setup. Lethemir, I think you should just let that one in. Is he going to do it again? Here he comes again, turtling. Are you kidding me? He can do this consistently? No way! Justin! I just want to point out, in case this gets clipped and you guys only see this one, he's done this twice in a row. And he was on track for the top corner twice in a row. Lethemir saved the first one. Justin in Discord says, let me score whenever he does.
I got boost. Backboard it.
I was passing to Kia.
Oh my god.
I'm
insane!
How did you hit that?
It's because the guy missed. I just kept going.
What?
I just stayed with it. Okay.
Stay. Wow, nice green.
Okay, 9 seconds. This is. I'm feeling more comfortable now. Oh, get in there. Get in there. Alright, that's it. This is it. This is it. This is it. We did it. We fucking did it. Bang! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Dude, we got there! We got fuck!
Very recently, at Gnarly, I mean, just look at this. Following through, trying to get this dunk. Able to
watch
reach shot set.
He switches sides on the ball, so it goes over to the other side as soon as he sees shot set jump. And just
I am a member of the camp fam, and you can.
Oh, there it is!
It still seems like every time JKNAPS comes out, though, he gets lost. You're supposed to walk to the end
like,
of the stage, JKNAPS.
Where's my computer?
I think
there
we need
was nothing
personal.
About Rizzo that felt lost there.
Yeah, like, Rizzo knew what he was doing, but JKNAPS is still lost. Maybe he shouldn't lead them out. Maybe they should have Kronovi walk out first.
Just hold his hand in the middle and like walk him out.
He just seems lost out there.
So
luckily,
they,
not in the game.
Are we thinking G2 super confident right now based on them coming out on the stage and,
little bit.
Rizzo throwing down the dance?
Little bit.
Are they looking at Mop? They're like, whatever, we got.
Go.
Thus.
Okay,
can
you
see me?
Yo.
Such a decent shot. Apparently I'm squishy now. God.
Ridiculous with those passes, ridiculous with those shots. Were you expecting that out of him into this game?
No, I wasn't expecting that at all. A few times JKNAPS would just say, help, and it didn't really work out too well, and he still scored, so.
So now, you guys come into this event.